heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. Its attack rolls. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. First strike. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Ninetales uses its move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Cooked by overheat. But this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bam! It went down! Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. First strike. Oh! Dark Pulse hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Its special attack rolls. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It couldn't take it! It's down! Licky Licky is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Dark Pulse hits. A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. We'll be right back. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. A fierce glow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Leafeon starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Bam! It's down and out. Pass is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. Slam dunk! It's down and out. Trapinch is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Its speed rose. Pidgey desperately holds on. Pidgey starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Are we going to see the end of this battle in the next turn? The trainer's strategies will determine the outcome. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.